And here we are in the natural habitat of the Moobus Gelatinous, spending today, as he does every day, sheltering himself from responsibility. But what's this? It seems a nearby Kickbuttus Hystericus is returning from a successful hunt. The Moobus will be keen to scavenge. It is essential he evades discovery. He knows that despite his size, he's no match for the physical prowess of the elegant Kickbuttus. He's not here for the small pickings. He knows that it may be up to an hour before he's allowed to eat again. His timing must be perfect, so he waits. And he strikes. The Kickbuttus will give chase.
Come, get back here! Return!
Things are looking bad for the Moobus. However, nature gave him a silent but deadly defense mechanism that triggers itself when he feels threatened.
No, Richard!
The Moobus seizes his chance and retreats to his den.
Come back here!
The Kickbuttus defends our territory, but in doing so, commits another mistake. In this ruthless ecosystem, an unguarded kill is quickly claimed by the vultures.